Hi, I am Muhammed from Abdullah Gül University. I am a computer engineering student. I was a part of EPIC last year. I did my capstone project with EPIC, and it was overall a great experience for me. First of all, the most useful thing for me was to have a research experience. I worked with five different researchers from Hamburg University of Technology. Since I want to continue in the academia, it was particularly useful for me. The other good thing was that I get to see three different cities via EPIC project. First was Barcelona, which we meet all together, and the other one is in Hamburg, and I also visited Rome during the project.
What are your recommendations for your university?
I think it would be better if they check the schedules of different universities and assign the groups according to that, because we had some problems about the schedule. For example, some researchers from Hamburg University of Technology was starting their semester in the April, and I was starting my semester in February. And it was quite challenging actually. In the first 2 months, I had to work alone. I mean, we of course communicated via Skype, etc., but it wasn't as good as when we are working together during the project.